Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm toxin hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside. That beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. And then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Status of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many Demeter.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us.
Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC present.
Good luck, Pilot.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
This place is run by machines. There's an elevator around here. How's he gonna get through this place?
It's great to have a pilot once again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after that. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Turbine power by situation 8,400 meters.
to jumpstart the system.
Northern Delta 5-1 X-ray. Turbine power.
Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine. Using the arc tool on that switch. That should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
Status, Beacon 3 power substation. Lockout protocol. All critical access reinforcements.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
He's got the ARC tool. That's not in the pilot handbook.
I'll go back, sir. The moves were something else.
Those were some amazing moves, sir.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an ARC tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The ARC tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that ARC tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back.
All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink target immortal. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation and one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures. Dismemberment may also occur. There is wind, 3 knots, heading 274, range 95 meters, projectile mass 89 kilograms. Trust me. My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and last me hanging.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location. Thank you.
Itro 14. Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 14, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 14. All units, Kilo 14 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Deploy the stalkers!
Targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 16, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 16 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan. Yet, give me a sit rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC-Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Anyone have eyes on target? Guns up! Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module. Disconnected.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Hostile infantry. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. I'm on a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, TT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay.
Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Intercept and destroy their pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the Edgemark Inferti.
Detecting hull damage.
Not let you leave here alive. You all deserve to die.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. What are those defected out from your kleiner Junge?
Hall damage.
that kleiner traubiger Mann.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. This is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!